Hello friends, welcome to Easy Apply. In this video, I will cover approx 5 job opening. So this video is very interesting for you and for your career. If you are a fresher or intern, this video will very helpful to you, and watch this video till the end. The first job opening is from HackerRank, and HackerRank is looking for software engineer intern. And this is a 6-month internship program. So if you are a engineer graduate and you are in your final years, so you can apply this internship from HackerRank, and this is based on Bangalore, Karnataka, or remote within India. It means Indian can work from home, and this is a 6-month full-time internship, January to June 2022. Please apply only if you are available full time for the entire duration. It means if you can available for 6 months for this opportunity, you can apply. Otherwise, you can't apply for this job, and this is not for you. So, HackerRank, you know, HackerRank holds the large amount of technologies, and some companies prefer to the organize their assessment to HackerRank, and HackerRank plays very major role to get a reputed job for engineering graduate student. So I think you should apply for this internship if you are you want to make a career in the software field. And the next job is from Medtronic, and it is looking for software engineer first, and this job is for engineering graduate student, and this is plus to you like analyzing, understand, and review product requirement, estimate effort and duration of task, and develop the execution plan and strategy to complete the work on time. And the minimum qualification will BME in engineering with 0 to 3 years of experience, proficiency with one or more of the following programming languages like C++, .NET, Java, C, C#, and Python. So this means if you are well known of OOPS concept and the Python or .NET, this is very plus to you, and you can apply for this job. And if you have knowledge of Azure DevOps and Test Hub, any cloud computing technology or Visual Studio, this is very plus to you. This will very plus to you to find this job, to get place in this Medtronic company. And you can find the apply link into the description box. I will give you the link in the description box. And another job is from Dell, and Dell is looking for software engineer, global e-commerce experience, IT. So you this is Dell technology job, so you can apply easily. And this is entry level position requiring basic understanding of the fundamental concept, practices, and procedure related to application program, and some diagnosis and problem solving skills, ability to gain trust and respect of engineers and defend team and parent to deliver result all without reporting authority, capacity to work in dynamic environment with a minimal direction while delivering in the timely fashion, ability to quick adapt new information and develop general knowledge of system being tested. Desired requirement is bachelor degree and 1 year of experience in software coding, IT software. So fresher cannot apply, only those candidate can apply who have 1 year experience of software developing and coding or IT software. If you have interning experience, you can apply for the job. Internship will count to the Dell technology. And the another job is from Bentley, and Bentley is looking for graduate trainee, and this job is based on Pune, and you can apply. And if you have qualified in BTech, MCA, or bachelor degree in computer science, software engineering, or level data area, experience 0 to 1 year of experience or fresher, programming skills are as follows: deep knowledge or experience with C++, C#, preferred or any other language with good programming skills, fluent communication will be plus to you, like able to convey idea in a structured manner clearly and accurately to other in the writing and verbal communication within or outside the team. and problem solving mindset, uses rigorous logic and method of solve difficult problem with effective situation props. All fruitful source of answer is excellent at honest analysis and quick learner ability to work in a fast paced environment with a very short learning curve and responsibility will be part of Bentley core software development group developing application feature debugging and test coding like this. And you can apply for the job, simply click by apply now and I will give you the link in the description box. And another job and last job of this video is from TripStack, and TripStack is looking for software engineer fresher 2021 pass out only. So 2021 batch are eligible to apply for this job, simply clicking a easy apply. And this is a full-time job and you can apply for this job, and I will put the apply link into the description box. And thanks for watching this video. Thank you.